Do you see what I mean?
No, I don't
know. Norman, nice to see you. Join this way. What's next?
Oh my god!
Yeah, all right. Jacob.
Maybe he's not bad, but he pisses badly around. He's a dumb boy. Look at this crazy crash site. This is from The War of the Worlds. Now, only Steven Spielberg, the director of this, would request for a real 747 to be shipped for $200,000 and purchased for $60,000 from an airplane graveyard in the middle of the Mojave Desert. But Steven, as you gather, is a ball of detail.
The airplane crash site is a perfect example of a set that was all designed around the vision of Steven.
You forget to sit down to talk about the war of the world. I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.